but you. Yeah, this place is gonna be awkward. Also, if you keep fucking missing. I will punch the shit out of you. Why do you keep missing that move? Evasion. Okay. Just beat the shit out of him! Super awkward. Come on. Holy shit. Oh, cause it's okay, it just percent damage. Damn, okay. That is a powerhouse. That is one way to fucking use. Oh my god. This bear doesn't want to hit anything. What? How many times can the fucking do backup plan? There you go. Kronk. So glad I named him that. But I can see why I use that ghost type, the cat. I am like literally. About 30 levels higher than him. He was able to half help me with a new ghost move. Because it does neutral damage. Stop missing! That's why you get this guy killed. The ability to hit things. Now hit him! Thank you. evasion.
Yep.
Oh boy. Hey Ollie. Hi Ollie. Can you please?
Please.
Burm, I'm begging you. Hit something. Thank you. Fiery Brush. Cool. I don't want you. Cool. I need those. Oh, it was holy cool. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Oh, there's a man right here. Hi. Ah, I like that. That was cute. Whoa, guys. Not safe to battle on cliff. Come over here. That's good. How's it going? How's your night going? I assume it's nighttime where you are. Good morning if it isn't. Rare Super Mario RPG scratch cards? Huh. That is a Mario game I have never played before. You know what? I'm not gonna. Here, Krunk, you could actually battle. How about that? I haven't played a Mario RPG or Paper Mario game. And Legend of Zelda, I've only played, you know, the first one. Minish Cap, Ocarina of Time, Oracle of Time, and Breath of the Wild. Ah, God, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I want to use items. There we go. old Paper Mario. You don't like, origami? Hey, I'm a bird. You're just gonna get more health at this point. I'll switch back. I'm gonna have to train the fire dude, because I think the next boss is gonna be an ice type. Which, I guess it's still doable with I am a bird, but that's gonna be another awkward fight. If he stop misses. No, my favorite Mario game is 64. I sped run that before. Not any good times. I did 16 star, and I think I did it in 23 minutes, which isn't very good, but you know. I'm okay with losing, as long as it's losing with 50. Okay, where's my mouse? No, there it is. Freezing. Poison, there we go. Yeah, but that's my favorite Mario game. It's Mario 64. Okay, so I'm seeing a common theme in this game. That looks like the correct way to go. Yeah, that's right. You okay? Nope. Yes, he is. So we go to the town. The town has a problem. We solve the problem, then we fight boss. Hey, aren't you supposed to be moving? Oh, it's frozen! Monster Harvest. Ah. Flying kick. I don't know. I like acid rain, toxic cloud. What's the other one I have? Slush? He doesn't need no slush. I already have nice type move. I used to like Mario Kart until my friend literally kept on kicking my butt at it. This is fun. We're having fun. Monster Harvest. It's on Steam. I'll go later. I don't know. I don't think I have the patience to do farming games anymore, honestly. Now, see, that's Mario Party, and even then, I don't think Mario Party ruined, like, our friendship like Mario Kart did. Also, like, Mario Party is a game I kind of go into knowing I will lose because the AI hates me. Oh, I'm pretty sure I got the most, like, stepped on a blue, like, red thing. Oh, it didn't come up. Okay. How about, like, you know, those random stars? I never get the random stars. Never. I used to when I was younger. I used to play, Harvest Moon. When I was younger. I don't know. I don't know if I can get. Oh, shit. Oh, and I'm out of icicle. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Was I supposed to free. Oh, what happened to my thing now? What the fuck? Let me just see if I can fix this technical difficulties. What the fuck just happened? Hello? Why am I just a picture now? What the fuck? I don't like this. Why? Unexpected token position. Did that fix it? Hello? I am fixed! I guess I'm supposed to freeze myself. Monster Harvest sounds familiar though. I think I've seen it on Steam. Hello. Hello.
I love you guys.
See, look at oh god, I broke again. God damn it. Why do I keep breaking? Okay, you know what? You won't see my lovely face because this. I don't like this. There we go. Hi, Andy. Oh. Ah, there we go. it's nice to know that my alerts now work. It's just now my little visual representation of myself is broken. Great. Maybe you can give me some, hello? Hello? Okay. Oh. It did. Now my little avatar thing's broken. Go figure. Hey, come in. Hello? Sure. How many do you need? Here, take them. Okay, so, not gonna lie, kinda want the dog, but cat. Ghost cat, ghost dog. Ghost cat, ghost dog. Called plantimals? Are they literally plants? Are you playing cats? I'm doing the cat. Okay. I do need to find a thing so I can replace. Okay, safety check up the mountain. Where am I supposed to be going then? Also, I don't mind for backseat gaming. I get lost very easily and I'm stupid. I can't observe easily. Okay, there's another path down here. Never mind. Not just plants. But you plant the animals to grow them, though, right? Is that what I'm hearing? Alright. So what are we getting rid of? Okay, obviously we have to keep the fire dude for the ice boss, just in case he comes in handy like Krunk did. I don't know if you were here, but Krunk, beat the last boss by himself, so he earned himself a name and a permanent spot on the team. Alright, wait a minute. I think I'm fixed. But yeah. So, he might become a permanent fixture, but I think I'm gonna get rid of the armadillo dude. Withdraw, please. Thank you. You have to earn a name in this. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna move item to Purgy. So he can catch up. Cause I just fought the last evolved form of it, and it half-healthed I'm a burr. With that one cat scratch move. So I didn't know that move did percentage health. So I kind of wanted to grab him for my team. I wish I can get more EXP boosts though. Also, is it? Do I have any more, like, random shenanigans? No. There we go, what's this? Summon Snow for 3 turns, summon Twilight for 3 turns. Okay. Invest in defense. That is what I'm going to do now. Oops, wrong button. There we go. How many can I buy? 4. Let's just buy this 4 then. Oh, there's a box over here. I'm stealing this. I do. I go through them a lot. Have you seen my inventory? Okay, so we're here. Have anything else? Like random houses have boxes of them. Hey, more cake. I don't know. On stream, probably not. In my spare time, maybe. What is this? Oh, well, I want to read the sign. Too much cussing for the stream. Oh, there's already enough cussing on the stream. Oh, did that just take me a circle? Why? Hey, someone could tell me what I'm here for. I'll just go into the next game. I don't know, I have a lot of games I want to play on stream. Wow. Like, I think after we beat this, I'm gonna go back to Bloodborne to finish that up. And then after Bloodborne, I was gonna do either Horizon's Forbidden West or Luigi's Mansion. I have this big old list of games I want to play. Don't buy too many games. Then you run into the problem of, okay, time I do Luigi's Mansion after Bloodborne. Oh, everybody are cussing. Just watch me play Bloodborne. There's enough cussing in there too. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I'm into roguelike. Roguelike? There we go. That's what I've been doing. I'll ask that lady over there. How can I help you? Oh, do I need to go back to that marsh? Sweat mushrooms. Don't I have? Oh my god, I'm missing one. God damn it. I have to go back to that marsh, don't I? Wait, which color is the... What color is the sweat mushrooms? The orange ones? Wait, did you say sweets or sweats? Sweats, okay. Still need one more. That's the red one. Oh, I didn't see that monster yet. I can't. There's a place in the first part of the marsh for you. Oh, I need to get back to the... Red. Cool, that's all I needed to go. Well, that was simple and quick. Let's hope she doesn't need any more mushrooms. I wouldn't say they're all fresh, but you know. Ooh, a chef hat. I'm still keeping my, hi. Without a nose.
I love
Oh, God. Well, see, now everything's working now. Where do I get a carrot? Who would have... Thank you, Stream Elements. Who would have... Payville? Now, where would I buy a carrot? Oh, hey. Oh, carrot. There's carrots up there. How are you doing, Kyle? Yes, I stole that man's carrot. Let's cook it. Aha, deductive reasoning. We might do, if we do MMO tonight, it might be a little later, because I didn't start until late tonight. Done. Seems not everyone's ready yet. Who else is here? Not everyone's ready yet. Oh shit. That person over there? Okay, I see why now. Hello, how can I help you? Okay. Who else needs help? Then. All the people I see. People in the houses, maybe? Oh, okay. I do have to help the people in the houses, too. Wait. Gunnarsson. His son's name is Gunnar. Gunnarsson's son. No one's in here. There's a sun up here. Okay. Is the other guy with the Viking hat? I'll talk to him next. Are you? Oh wait. Are you his son? Not Yar. Where is everybody? Are you the son? No. Or is this son in a different town? If that's the case, I do not know, because I hardly talk to people. I might have to look this up. I'm not entirely sure. Are you his son? No, I didn't think so. Go find the tailor. Oh, I was just in their house. There it is. Okay. Thank you. What's wrong with my clothing? Oh, Freelance, how do you like your gift? What? My overcoat? Oh, fuck. No, no! Don't you dare! Don't do it! Coat coupon. What? Coat. Not everyone's ready yet. help you with the sewing? Oh. See, I'm an idiot. Excuse me, what? Why was it outlawed? That's a lot of money for a coat. You don't happen to have found a Bobby in Mount... Blobby? Where the fuck do I need to get who what now? Okay. Excuse me. That's from Peak. I have the teleport. Okay. Oh, that's done. Oh yeah, okay. Gotcha. Man, this guy really wants me to... He really wants you to backtrack. Am I on the right way? That's not the right way, is it? That's the dojo. It's up. There we go. I have to have an item for this, right? Oh, wait. Is it one of these two? Oh, it's adorable! So that's what the baby one looks like. Okay, I gotta kill your brother right there. Okay, so I don't want to kill you. I want you to get inside the spinner anyway, please. Thank you. No, it's not getting my mind. Doesn't he be in my inventory? Or my team? I give to him. So I have to do another step. I'm gonna say yes, it probably does. Nope, wrong one. Nope. Nope. Yep, there you go, yep. That's what I kind of figured. Oh. I'm bright. Fine, I will wear the coats for the lady to be happy. Also, I need to grab someone out of the PC. Fine. I better not get another Steam game. Hey, I got this coat. Okay. I better be able to do stuff now. Hey, let's go. Thank you. Quake. Oh. No, yeet the children! Hide your kids, hide your wives! This is awkward. I need to cease and desist. If need be, you're just cannon fodder at this point. Name them cannon fodder and a number. That's what they are basically right now. I don't like how they're using all glass cannon. Hey, do you have an AoE attack? What the fuck beam is that? Oh, this ain't good. It's fine. So part of the plan, don't worry. Jesus Christ. Now, beat him up. I clicked on the wrong one. Jesus. What's that, percentage health? That has to be percentage health. Should probably move him to the front. Nah, that'd be fine. Yep. I don't know why I'm bothering healing them. It's gonna kill them off anyway. I'm a horrible trainer. Oh my god, I gotta get out of these clothes. There we go. Thomas! How about you not miss? How about that? There you go. Oh, that's not very effective. Oh, it's a ground type, that's right. Spit on him. Actually, if you want, we can watch a movie tonight. Thank you. Oreo, why should you play that game I bought you? It's awkward. Don't die. Does that thing always crit? Not very effective. I thought it was an ice type. So just keep hitting with the stuff that does more damage. Resistance means nothing when I'm 30 levels higher than you. You said, it's good to have a high defense with this one? Since it does, so, the attack stat means nothing because it does percentage health damage. So, I'll dump it all in defense. Well, between these two, I guess. HP and defense. I like this crab. Oh. That's awkward. Oh shit, what the fuck? Wait, what? Huh? What? 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 Of course it does. Krunk, I'm afraid you have to die. Sorry, Krunk. Now we just play the waiting game. Die! Oh, thank you! It's weird when the game listens to me. Krunk! Krunk is gonna be a speedy boy! Yep, too bad. Train a Cormon to level 99 while we're getting close. I want that one. Damn it. Items. Phoenix Shard. Krunk. I like Krunk's name. Name is amuses me. Heh. What else did I need to do? This one? Here we go. Hey, money. More of these puzzles, yay. I'm gonna try to ignore everyone in here. Oh! Okay. Can I catch you guys without having to kill one of you? Worth a shot. Fuck! I'm only catching you because you're shiny variants. Let's hope this doesn't kill it. Oh yeah, I forgot this game has an online feature. Also, the game has what I read, no end game. So I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I wrote down the password to our internet for my father, and he couldn't follow the instructions. I told him, okay, here's the password. I wrote down, like, the password has dashes and capital letters, right? I wrote it down exactly how it's supposed to be. I get the, oh, good night. Probably see you tomorrow. I'll be streaming tomorrow. But, so, thank you for stopping by though and helping me. But yeah, wrote down the password exactly how the password is. And then he's like, it's not working. I typed it in. He's like, are you supposed to have the dashes in between the words? Yes, why would I write dashes if they're not in the password? Oh. Also, does this mean... He's like, are these two words capitalized? Yes. That's why I wrote them capitalized. This is why we want this cat ghost thing, right? The cat, Kitty Claws. Deals damage equal to 15% of a target's current health. It does percent health damage instead of actual damage. So, hopefully, we get to use a cat this at some point. I might, I don't work tomorrow. And my only plans for tomorrow is that I'm probably going to... Well, no, it wouldn't be able to kill. But it would take down tanks, though. I got hit. Alright, so I was fighting one of those things, right? With the level 70. And he half-helped me, basically. With that one move. Or it looked like it half-helped me. So. I hate these puzzles. Is it here? Here. No, that's not it either. Fuck. Okay. How do I get over there? Oh! Never mind. I'm an idiot. I thought that was part of the wall, okay? Kill it. would think that the cat would come in handy against the bosses. Fuck. Hey, Oopa. Oh. I really don't care. I'm not gonna use it. That rock looks weird. Knew it. What does that do? Okay, so another one right here. Oh, Star Trek had an update with two new story missions, which I'm planning to do on Saturday or Sunday. it's taking a storyline. Okay, so have you ever seen the first Star Trek movie with V'ger? It's bring up that storyline. There's gonna be that big death cloud, and that bald woman's back. But it's like the mirror. It's like the mirror version, though. I bought a whole bunch of keys to do an unboxing. No! Why is there a hold there? That'd be an item right there. No? Okay. Super drain. No, we can learn that. But yeah, that's what's gonna happen. So you know that derpy looking ship? I sent you before the California class. That's in the box, unfortunately. I would replace the cookie cutter with it because I don't. It is the stupid looking Star Trek ship, but I love it for some reason. It is so derpy looking. Like, the cells. The distance between the saucer section and the cells are just ridiculous. Oh, this isn't gonna work, is it? Oh, I know it will. I have to go around this way. This is literally copied off of Pokemon. Yeah, I fucking hate it. It's like, God damn it. You know how to make money off your fucking fans. Because everyone wants that ship. Like, any canon ship from the shows, they've been putting in boxes. I hate it. But that's the easiest way to make fucking money. Oh, I have to walk all along, all the way around. Can I fall down this hole? No, I can't. want to fight it. Everything in this cave is like my equal and I hate it. What the fuck? Kill the small. Kill the small bird and then we get the big bird. Name him Big Bird. We still might do late night. I don't know. I want to at least do one boss tonight. Oh, so I started doing the missions and the single player of Storm Tracers. Dude! 1 through 3 so far. Any good? It's like. It's like scenarios. The first scenario is your car's broke down and like you're in the middle of a field, right? And you just have to take a take a photo of the tornado it touches down. But it's relatively close to you. You have to do a certain amount of points slash And then the second one was, what was the second one? Okay. The second one was that there's a giant supercell gonna hit a small town, and you have to place the sensor directly in its path. The third one was that you gotta chase a tornado, but it's in the woods. And one of the things was get within like 300 feet of the tornado. And then the next mission I stopped at because it's something I don't like doing, which is nighttime tornado hunting. I had to get a certain amount of points during a nighttime hunt. Yeah, I was literally trying to lick the tornado at that point. I don't know why I caught it. I'm not gonna use it. I just see shiny and I want to catch shiny. What the fuck? Here we go, that's weird. Well, fuck me. Also, I have to tell you later. What the fuck am I stuck? Okay. Okay, I'm here now. Go this way. Down? No, up. There we go. Oh, wait. Yes? No. No. Aha! I am so smart. I'm playing 3D chess right here. 40. Oh, glass cannon. No, we can learn it. Spider, I don't... Hey, you know what? I'm gonna leave you alone. Because I am a bro. And I'm not gonna kill you. How much everything in my body is telling me to kill you, I will not. Oh, I have to give it to him during battle. Okay, well, that's nice to know, actually, right now. Krunk, you're gonna be sacrificed. I can see over here, cool. What's your gimmick? Oh, is this gimmick that it can't do anything? Oh man, I just poisoned that dude. Like, end me! End me! Why aren't you ending me? Oh, there we go. There it goes! Spider, please. I'm trying to let you live. Stop hanging around me. Oh, it's not poisoned anymore. What the fuck? I'm burning it to death. Splish. Yeah, I think these guys killed. There we go. No, I didn't want to do something crunk. I'm sorry, crunk. Well, if need be, I will sacrifice crunk, I guess. This is almost a fair fight. Oh yeah, this is gonna take a while. Okay, never mind, we're probably not doing MMO tonight. Still maybe a movie. Or watch you play that game I bought you. Okay, so I saw Jelly buy this on the Steam feed. Looked into it. It seemed interesting, so I bought it for you. And myself. Are you? He is un. Be him up still. Burr? Burr, you okay? Well, Krunk is... That's awkward. I think the I watched the first couple minutes of that gameplay. Oh, fucking bitch. The first couple minutes of the gameplay is very funny. It reminds me of some of the movies you showed me. It reminded me of you. That's also why I bought it. No, leave my team alone. Well, he's gonna kill a cat. Let's get a heal. Yeah, no problem. You're just gonna kill it, yeah. I like this strategy. Use everything for Cannon Father, right? And then beat the shit out of him. He is a burr! Level 30, okay. Yes, one more left. Further in the cave we go. Oh. Ah. Okay. Yeah. the purple people eaters. Hope their center's still open. I hope it's still, oh. The Wub, how do you pronounce that? Wubbatarians?
Dark magic.
Bender of water, you say? You mean, I have... My big bad has the weakness of the next boss? Oh, this is gonna be great. Also, I just realized there's no grass type in this game. The starters were water, ice, and fire. Ooh, do we can get out. Hey, this is still operational. Oh. Self-service until notice. I like that. Oh, Kyle, I don't think you were on yesterday. So... Oops. So the frog beat the boss yesterday single-handedly. So he earned a name. I named him Krunk. It was okay. So the boss yesterday was a fire type, but I was like, what, 15 levels below it? I didn't think I would actually, you know, be able to kill it with him, but. The next place is down here. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh! That's what I wanted. Thank you. I'm gonna pop those on when we get inside this cave. Right, items. So we can try to get Prugy, whatever the fuck its name is. Mom? You're okay. It's good to hear your voice. I'm a nervous wreck. I just came back from the fortune teller. Of course you did, Mom. And she's... As soon as your energy glows closer to you. Hi. You gotta promise me. Promise you won't do anything. What do you mean, try? Jesus, fuck, Mom! Beat him up. Can we fight something that's not ice? Please. There we go, something water. Okay, 46. What is 46? Beat up, cool. No, we already have the one guy who needs beat up the most. Oh, water temple. Is that ice or is that ground? Splish, splash, I was shaking a bath. Damn. Oh, is that a dark type now? Jesus, fuck. Ugh. What do I need done tomorrow? I need to edit videos tomorrow. I want to finish up that Star Trek. Not Star Trek. Star Wars VR game. I do want to, after the stream, I do want to show you my edit of the Storm Chasers tryout, let's tries. Opponents. Raptor. Let me hit the door for you, bub. Hey, a blue people eater. Save it first. Save. My brothers and sisters are in Wobbitaria. She's right there, probably. Here we come up. Oh. Oh shit. Man, this game started out like lighthearted, and then it's like, yeah, no, you're trying to save the planet now. Dark magic is unlike any other element. What are you doing? What the fuck? Oh. Well, talk to Cloud. I like Krunk. I might put Krunk on my YouTube's cover page. Because every time I played like these games, I would pick one and put on my cover page. Although, I'm a burr. Is literally carrying me through the game. But I kind of look at Krunk. He looks like a Krunk. You know what, Krunk? You're gonna live. Send out cannon fodder number one. It's fine. I want to heal Krunk. He deserves as much. That's fine. It's cannon fodder. If it's dark, if it's magic typing, then I'm gonna have to punch it to death. Which means I need to sacrifice more people. If it still retains its water weak, typing, then this would be super effective. Nope. Okay. I need to kill two more of my squad mates, so... Here. I feel so bad. This guy carried me in the early game. That guy was literally the reason why I beat the first boss. Oh, you wasted it on someone who's gonna be kill fodder. Why? Okay, it's still. To switch now. I need him to kill him. This is awkward. Yes, kill him. Oh my god. Thank you. Ah. Yeah, good. Good, good. Great, it's no longer poisons. Oh, and got a new fucking moveset. Wrong. This is taking forever! Dish. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Try and save the world. Darkness, darkness and decay. Oh my god. Oh, the poison didn't even kill you off. Oops. I don't think that's the final boss either, by the way. I think there's more after this, so. Or it is the final boss. Maybe it is over. Oh, I guess it is over. That was the most anticlimactic ending. Huh. Let me use the bathroom while you watch credits. So, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know. The ending kind of feels rushed, didn't it? Honestly, I thought that I thought it was gonna be like a whatchamacallit, like I fight the sixth one, get its powers, then I have to fight like the big bad monster that the aliens brought with them or something like that. I didn't think they would combine the final boss and the sixth boss at the same thing. Honestly. I thought I had one more stream left. At the very least. Yeah, I guess so. We'll leave it at. I'm gonna take a screenshot. I didn't even get to use Purgi. And I liked how the bear and the Diggy Dig guy were like the original two from the demo that I played.